literally nature is just busy on a narrow bench. They're on land.
And the smell. It smells like charcoal. That's actually a mix of sulfur dioxide and vegetation that's moving and forming.
Goes away, then that would lead to the angle of these eruptions.